Hello everyone, welcome back to Kanavalia Project for anime reaction Gotoubun no Hanayome Season 1 Episode 5. Last episode is firework party episode, so this will be the continuable from the episode 4, so yeah, I can't wait. Let's do this. Alright, I'll start this episode in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, play. It's okay. Oh, you're waiting, huh? Oh, I see. New hairstyle. Yeah, tell me, Ichika, why you say that? I'm not hoping for that. I mean, seriously. What the hell is your hair? Yes. But yeah, maybe. Okay, makes sense. Yeah, I think so. So yeah. Oh, bad idea. Oh no. What they're gonna do? Oh wow. Okay. That was close. Really, like, I'm hoping for this episode they watch the fireworks together, so happy ending, right? I hope so though. I don't know. All's well that ends well. Okay, he doesn't know. But he's sitting there, so yeah. That will be a problem. That was very close, dude.
I mean, yeah. Come on, Futaro, like, please say something better than acquaintance, like, seriously. Yeah. Yeah, please, don't spit it out, please. Don't do that. Yeah, I mean, not specifically, but words is very, very important for girls. Cameraman. So, what kind of job do you take, Ichika? Yep, true. Who's that? Oh. Oh no, that's Miku. No. Yes. Yes, that's Miku. Like. Oh no. Okay. This misunderstanding will be good. It's you. Oh, bad signal. I mean, yeah. You sure? Oh no, Miku, dude. But I mean, when you say something to girls, that must be a little bit suffering. Yeah, you already have the answer, exactly. But I still don't know what will Futaro answer though. Oh, perfect. Good one. Okay, so Futaro. Yep. Nice. Grab her. I think he will become so confused right now. I mean, it's okay if you say friends, then you'll be something else. Okay, partner. Okay, partner. Nice. Yeah, I mean, are you blind? I mean, I don't think so. Oh! Ichika, you are... Ichika, it's okay. Young actress, oh my gosh. Really? Wow. Okay. Big reveal right now. She's an actress. Mm-hmm, I hope so. They both say. Oh no. Okay. No, I don't think so. Okay, me too. You're so beautiful. Yes, super. And I have maybe. Mustache, right? Yeah, I know that partners incorporate. Yeah, I mean, too, sure. Is that pineapple on the logo right there? Oh my gosh, so funny. Pineapple. Okay, never mind. It's okay. Okay, let's see. Let's see, Chica. Oh. Oh no, never mind. I thought I was crying. Okay. Oh no, so Ichika. Oh. Oh, he knows. He knows about that smile. Yeah. Nice potato. I mean, Ichika is smart on how to react every situation, so I'm not gonna problem that. That's all. Mm-hmm. They're shaking right there. Ah, I see. That's your secret for. Okay, I get it. Okay, what's their plan next? I mean, from here, we know that Ichika will not see fireworks with them, with five of them, four of them, so there must be a second plan. Nice. That's very good. That's very deep characterization right there. Wow. See, like, the fireworks festival has over, so what are they gonna do? I hope they had another plan. Damn, Futaro, he's slapped in the middle. Wow. No, excuse me. Yep. Okay, he brings her. I think they're planning for. Yep. Yes. I see. That's. Small fireworks. Nice. Yeah, this is good. I mean, they are all here and then they're together, so yeah. This togetherness. Oh, Reha is sleeping. Okay? Maybe she's tired. Yeah, I saw that. She is crying. Okay. I mean, they'll give him compliment there, okay? Yeah, this is very good. I mean, not happy ending actually, but yeah, it's good ending. Okay, apologize. Yep. Come on, Angel. Yeah, that's also your fault. You don't tell anyone about that's ridiculous. Oh yeah, of course. Okay. Yeah, this is confirmation that their mother has died, sadly. Nice. The animation of the fireworks, though, I'm really impressed with that. I mean, looks like the real anime, the real fireworks. Study. Nice. Wow. Nice view. Okay. YouTuber. Oh, the same? Okay, never mind. I feel something. Yeah, I think about that. He's sleeping. Oh, wow. That's lucky. What's been built up? Okay, next episode. Episode 6. Okay, so I'm really, really happy and that the ending is not not a bad ending, so this is a happy ending. And then this episode confirms something from Ichika. So the Ichika's secret about this is that her job as an actress, and she didn't tell anyone about this. My opinion about this is that she wanna earn money from there, maybe, or maybe she's really good on that. So yeah, it's just a probability. Overall, it's good. Animation is good, perfect, and then the story build line is amazing. The ending is good. The ending of the conflict, I think. So the next episode, I think, will be a new conflict. I still don't know what it is, but yeah, can't wait the next episode. So yeah, thank you so much for tuning in, everyone. So if you guys like this video, please hit the like button, and if you wanna more to see some reaction videos, you can subscribe my channel, and don't forget to hit the ring bell button so you not miss any notifications that I can upload the new video. So okay guys, hope you guys enjoy this video. So have a great day ahead. Sorry guys, I'm okay. Have a great idea. Oh please, have a great day ahead. So yeah, thank you very much for tuning in, and bye bye.